My name is Amanda Jacobs. I've been working at this company for like 4 months now.
Okay. And talk a little bit about, you know, when you first accepted the offer, accepted the position, what did you think the job would entail?
I thought it was going to just be like a regular cashier job, getting people to rent bikes, pretty simple.
Were you excited about the position?
Yeah, I love it, especially working outside in Central Park. I thought it was going to be awesome. It is awesome. It's good. But there's just a lot of difficulty with the illegal bike vendors. We can't go more than 2 minutes talking to a customer, even just trying to give them information without them interrupting our sale, screaming at us, cursing at us, scaring the tourists away, and then nobody ends up getting it. So there's really no point.
And then talk a little bit about the harassment that you see here on a day-to-day.
So I've seen other staff members be verbally harassed to the point where they're throwing things at them, they're throwing things at our bikes, signs and stuff, taking our sign, hiding it, like messing with us, just really being very like aggressive.
And what about you personally? What have you
personally? I've been verbally harassed, I've been sexually harassed, to the point where the cops had to get involved because this one particular person would not leave me alone. They were grabbing my arm, trying to get me to kiss them, following me around all day, making really like inappropriate comments and asking me like about my sex life, and yeah.
That's awful. That's really awful that you have to deal with that level of aggression and confrontation. What would you like to see if you had to send a message to the NYPD and to the Parks Department? What would you say to them?
Just to do something about it. I mean, I don't know why anything is not being done yet, just because it is a very serious issue. I mean, it affects me, my other staff, the tourists themselves, like all of us are very, just overall, like annoyed at the situation because nothing is being done and it's something that affects our job really badly.
Your job, and also like how do you feel as a person
with that specific incident that I was talking about? I was absolutely terrified, and I was very upset. I actually went home to my girlfriend that night. I was like, I wanted to cry about it. Like, it was very upsetting to me. Yeah.
Well, I